I was an early leader in the United States advocating for marriage equality. I even battled my own party on the issue. The day after I won the Democratic primary election for Congress in 1996, 20 Utah Democratic leaders held a joint press conference to make clear their disagreement with my support for marriage equality. I was and am still proud of my leadership. I'm Rocky Anderson. Let's turn this city around together.